It's kind of similar to his last start in Kansas City, where he just didn't really have his command to start off the game, and you know, hits two and walk, and had him had an opportunity to get out of the inning, or at least help himself out with the comebacker that potentially would have been a 1-2-3 double play, or at least a force out, and give himself a chance to get out of the inning. But threw the ball away, and 3-run homer later, and it's 6-0.